Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make these amazing nails out of plastic. But before we do that, I'm going to give a quick shout out to Daniela. Thank you so much for commenting on my videos. And if you want to be featured in my next shout out, comment something down below. So let's get started. So literally what we're going to do is cut out the nails. So take a water bottle and cut out a piece of plastic. Pick a bottle with a flat surface. So I've cut out all the nails and this is how it's looking so far. Before I attach them, I'm going to do a little bit of a nail prep. This is just going to help the nails last longer. So you're going to push back the cuticles with your cuticle pusher. If you don't have one, you can use a wooden stick. And if you don't have that, you can use the actual fake nail to push it back. To make this last even longer, you can gently buff the surface of your nail. And also the inside of the fake nail. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video with your friends and family. Bye.